I came to, have trials with a team called UD Sanga, and unfortunately, everything went bad. I had a chance to coach an academy in Nagaland, Dimapur. That's is also part of India. I started in February. Everything was going on well until March 22nd. We went under lockdown. Now the little money that we made are gone. We use that to pay rent, and actually where I am, I'm no more there because I can't pay my rent. And I have to stay with my other colleague. He is an Indian. I'm staying with him. So we are appealing to Ghana government, the president, Mr. President, Mr. Honorable is Ajegesiama, GFA president, please come to our aid. We are suffering in India. The Ghanaians over here, the footballers over here are appealing to you to come to their aid. We are suffering. Please come to our aid.